Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy's Labor Day sale is on. Get 0% financing for 72 months and make no payments for 90 days on most 2014 vehicles. Hurry, the Labor Day sale ends September 2nd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast for today. Keep an umbrella on standby, a plan B ready to go. A few showers and thunderstorms in the Labor Day forecast. Bet from about 10 a.m. through 6 p.m. and we'll go through a future cast here showing you these are going to be widely scattered, not widespread rains across the area, but really any location, anytime late morning, right through the afternoon, could see a passing shower or thunderstorm. Quick hitting downpours, some lightning possible. 4 o'clock here, still the widely scattered showers and thunderstorms around. Those will drift down to the southeast this evening. We begin drying out, and the first day of school for kids across our area looks like it will be dry by Tuesday morning. Here's your forecast now for Labor Day. Muggy morning, temps in the 70s, a few showers and thunderstorms from late morning right through the afternoon. Highs will top out in the lower 80s. Dry conditions return for back to school on Tuesday. The kids can probably leave the umbrella at home. 81 on Wednesday. Still warm and sticky for much of this week until we see a stronger cold front move through on Friday. That will drop our temperatures down to about 70 for a high on Saturday, 72 on Sunday. For more weather information, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.